Hugh, hello.
Hello, Dan. I love to be here, and what a great Christmas. Gosh, it's already tomorrow. It's Christmas Day. I can't believe it.
Yes, indeed. And if things get a little bit chilly, boy, this is the perfect recipe.
Let me show you what happened. My mother used to make a great big breakfast to make that for all the grandkids and all the other worthless kinfolks we had, and they would be there, and then they had to make turkey as well. So I said, let's invent a dish you can make the day before Christmas, put it in the oven Christmas morning. That'll be the breakfast. Then you can work on your turkey and your ham, whatever else you got. So what we did was this. We said, okay, we're going to take... And this recipe, of course, is on the Channel 4 website. It's out of my cookbook. We're going to take all these, here's 8 eggs. We're going to put this great milk in here. Here, be stirring this up for me, will you, Dan?
Oh, okay, sure.
And then we're going to put all the other great things in here. We're going to put cheese. We're going to put some canned, there's some great cheese. And we're going to put some mushroom soup right out of a can. Easy to do. This recipe is idiot-proof. That's why I know I can make it. Then we've got, you know, a few other things, salt, pepper, butter. Some of the Dickey sausage. You could use Jimmy Dean sausage or some brand like that. We use Dickey sausage. We think it works better. Some good Polish sausage. You can put pulled pork, anything you wanted to in there. It's great. We stir that all around, and we pour it into a casserole over here. It's got a couple more things like salt and pepper and mustard, but that's all right.
Should I pour it?
Yeah, pour it in there. Let's see what this looks like. That doesn't matter. You're not hurting anything.
All right.
Put
in it goes.
Right in there. Perfect, perfect. Isn't that beautiful? Now, let me show you what this is going to look like in a few minutes, in an hour, in the oven. It's going to look just like this. Isn't this gorgeous?
Oh,
now, that's
yeah.
when your guests come in. In fact, I had a picture, as I told you before, I had a picture of my wife in my wallet. I took it out this morning, threw it away, and put a picture of this in there because it looked better than my wife. Anyway, okay. Now, in addition, on that recipe for Christmas morning, we've got some Dickey's ham. You can use any kind of ham you want, but we've got our great ham there. We made some red-eye gravy. That recipe's in there as well. That's where you put coffee, the red pepper, a little bit of butter. We sauteed this ham in the skillet, poured that on it. The red-eye gravy, you eat it. It's delicious. They won't leave it alone. They'll eat it up for like crazy when you get that. Now, these biscuits, here's some biscuits. Now, I made these biscuits following the recipe in the book, but you can buy canned biscuits if you want to or something like that, especially if you don't like your kin folks. I'd serve them canned biscuits. You want them to leave early, you always serve those.
Right,
okay.
Go in the can.
Exactly.
Okay.
That's what I put that in there. Then we made cream gravy, which we got a shortcut recipe for that in the book, cookbook too. We made that and poured over the biscuits, and they eat that along with a spoon, along with this great casserole, some red-eye gravy with ham. It's a wonderful breakfast.
And you're saying there's a real shortcut, that making the gravy is not a real time-consuming?
No. We got a recipe in there. Of course, you could even use some kind of gravy mix if you wanted to. We've got a gravy recipe in there. It takes very quickly. And, of course, you use some great ham. That's a Dickey spiral-cut ham like we sell in our stores at holiday time. Go with the casserole. Hey, the whole deal's done. You get up, shove it out to them.
Now, and all of what you've been talking about is in the book.
Of course.
Mr. Dickey's Barbecue Cook. Yep. It's been out about how long?
Over a year. It's in its third printing right now.
Yeah.
It sells all over the country. Of course, it sells in our stores as well, too, but you can get it from Amazon. But it's a great shortcut. This casserole, you'll love it. And this is a great way to start Christmas.
Yes, indeed. Yes, one look more at look at that.
Isn't that
all
beautiful?
Right, Roland Dickey, thank you so much. Now,
we love it.
The casserole recipe that Roland made this morning is on our website, myfoxdfw.com. It's also in, of course, Mr. Dickey's Barbecue Cookbook. Check our website also for all the Dickey's locations.
You
Thanks
bet.
So
Come
much.
See us. We're just opening our 500th store, Dan. I'd love to be here to celebrate it. Thank
Amazing.
You.
Amazing.